The purpose of this tutorial is to illustrate the functionality of the Reset Card Scheduling plugin developed for Anki. First, let's start Anki. You'll notice in this column here, in the Due column, there are green numbers corresponding to the number of cards that have been reviewed that are due for another review at some point in the future. You may have imported this deck from another source, or perhaps you want to reset your own progress and start from scratch. That's what this plugin aims to help you accomplish. So first, choose the Browse button here. Next, choose the deck that corresponds to the cards that you want to reset. In this case, you'll notice that in the Due column, there are some cards that have a date in the future. This corresponds to the time at which Anki will next present the card to you for a review. The default is an index value here. Those cards have not yet been reviewed. At any rate, assuming that I want to reset this entire deck, I highlight the cards that I want to reset. By using Control A, that allows me to select all of the cards in the Fall Term Review deck. Next, I choose Edit. And then I choose Reset Card Scheduling and Learning on Selected Cards. Those values here are now back to their default index values. And in the card browser, you'll notice that there is no longer a green number in the Due column. If you feel like you've made a mistake, you can always go in the Edit menu and choose Undo. This restores the cards to their previous state. This concludes this tutorial. Good luck!